everybody. This is Isabella, and I'm here to teach you about the African daisy. Here, so I'll teach you about all parts of African daisies. So, this is the petals. On the very end is the seed. You can't really see it from here. You know, okay. You can't really see it. Let's just skip on. Anybody have questions about that?
No.
Okay, so. And this is the stigma and the stamen.
What does the stigma and the stamen do on a flower?
Stigmen and the stamen. I mean, this is the stamen. This is the same. Anybody got some questions?
Does every flower have stigma and stamens?
Does every flower have stigmas and stamens? Oh, yes, they do. Does it matter? They're different colors and they have different shapes. They're all stigmas and stamens.